so this is the blade for the Warglaive. I don't know if I'll be able to get it, but that's pretty big. So I just basically printed out a template here. That's it. And I think it's pretty accurate, honestly, if you look. I mean, obviously that's sort of upside down, but you get the idea. So trace that onto cardboard and then cut it out using a knife. Using this knife. It's really, really good quality. So yeah, use that. And I need to do the handguard. Okay, so I've traced the handguard onto here, and as you can see, this thing is fucking massive. Like, here's my hand. So that is going to be just enormous. So now the idea is to cut it out. Let's see if I can get a full shot of it. There it is. Sort of looks like a shield. I don't know if you can see it from that angle. Probably not the best. But anyways. Yeah. So now I have the fun of cutting it out. Awesome! Okay, so I got the handguard cut out. And it was a piece of cardboard. Cut it from. That is a fucking big hole. Like, holy shit. So, now that I have the blade part template and the handguard cut out, I need to find some wood. So, yeah, joke. So I can trace those on there and begin to make the full thing. But thanks to this template. So this is with one side cut out. As you can see, this thing is fucking massive. But we got one side cut out. Need to sand it yet. But that's it. Let's see if I can get a full perspective on the thing. That is massive. Okay, so I got it sanded. You probably can't tell from here, but it's all smooth and everything is nice. Took about 15 minutes, maybe 20, to sand it all. And if you want to know the sandpaper, I used 60 grit sandpaper first, and then when I had all the edges, I used 100 grit sandpaper, and then I moved on to 150